In the figure shown, a river of width 4 km is flowing with a speed of 5 km per hour. A swimmer whose speed relative to the water is 4 km per hour starts swimming from a point A on the bank. On the other side, B is a point which is directly opposite to A. What minimum distance in kilometer the swimmer will have to walk on the other bank to reach the point B? Clearly from the figure, A, B is the opposite point, C, D, A, C, D is a right angle triangle, angle A, right angle triangle A, C, D. Angle A 90 degrees, therefore AD equal to square root of 5 square minus 4 square equal to 3, equal to 3, therefore drift equal to 5 minus 4 sin theta into d by 4 cos theta. Now sin theta equal to 4 by 5 comma cos theta equal to 3 by 5, therefore drift equal to 5 minus 4 into 4 by 5 into 4 by 4 into 3 by 5. Solving, we get 3 kilometers. So 2 is the correct option.